Damn, you good at Fortnite, naysayer.
I can't believe that fucking makes it on for on TikTok.
Like, I thought y'all were just like, I don't know, saying a random fucking word. Oh shit, one push up greenhouse, two push up greenhouse.
Yep,
one
yep,
in greenhouse.
Yep, I'm scared.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that free fire almost fucked you.
It did.
Oh god. Oh, Becky.
What the hell? Hurry up.
Kobe.
Oh, dude, there's a motherfucker
firing
through the door.
What?
You gotta say Aaron Rodgers. Well,
hey,
when you throw arc grenades.
I'm king in here.
Oh, one push back behind. One push back into our spawn. Into our spawn past fucking greenhouse. He ran past you, Mark. He's already past that point. He's gone. He went all the way back into the spawn.
I'm gonna let Bronson handle it then.
I didn't see him.
Oh yeah. Right past greenhouse.
They're on the second floor with you. One of them is. Yep.
There's three of them. They pushed hard.
They
together.
Yeah, they held each other's hands. They might be good.
They use the power of friendship.
There was more than friendship on that one.
They must be My Little Pony fans, because friendship is magic.
That
he is garbage.
Guy sucks.
New meat for the Barracks bunnies, where you at?
Respectfully, how do you get turned on like that?
That's funny.
I had my sister had a four-door Wrangler with the top off.
You didn't hear me when you killed me?
Pee-pee.
Your sister was on Black Raw.
That's the
website. Works.
I'm assuming.
That's what I've heard.
That's what I've heard.
They didn't blow up the truck, why?
Oh, they're shooting through the wall?
No, there's a guy pre-fire in the same spot every fucking time.
Yeah, I think it's, yeah.
It's that door up top, he's trying it every time. Oh god, he hit me with the poop pushnips. One pushed greenhouse and hit me.
Hit you?
He did. But I'm saying one was pushing greenhouse when there's one.
Oh
there's
shit!
More.
In their spawn building in the window.
Oh yeah, there's one that never leaves that area.
Oh, good for you to tell us now since you like have been knowing that information apparently.
I said it last round.
Clip it again.
Clip it. Like, you need to stop lying.
Yeah,
we're gonna fucking
air you
the fuck out.
I
every time.
I said he's in his spawn.
Top of the roof, yep. Uh-huh. Oh, he's dumb as hell. What was he doing?
His best.
You know, somehow I don't doubt that, Bronson.
What? I'm assuming the same house.
Yeah. Gotta be in the spawn. Don't push it. Just hang back. Don't even look out the windows.
I
know you're doing this to
move.
Spite me,
I
and I really
back.
Don't fucking appreciate it.
Alright,
now I appreciate
that's a good
it.
Job.
Like, just
good.
Fucking fantastic work. Absolutely outstanding. Did you prove your point?
Sorta.
I want to be ninja.
Yeah, you guys gotta plant the bomb, you guys. Not us, it's your
idiots.
Job. You're supposed to plant it for us.
Take our bomb and plant it.
I also want to add on.
I don't think
he's
dead yet, he's 6-0.
I also want to add on to what you also said. I said that last round, I'm not lying. It, verbatim. Last time I clipped you.
Oh, I hope you clipped it, because I literally died and said he's still in his spawn building.
I'm talking about the first time. I don't need to do it again.
No.
Okay,
yeah. What would be funny is if he didn't anything, and it's on the same map.
Ugh. Okay, in our spawn building, right next to it,
it
running around
the
backside.
There's a guy at Boathouse, by the way.
Top, bottom, what?
I think he's bottom. Shooting from the winders.
Holy hell.
He's 7-0.
One in our fucking spawn?